Father, for the sin I'm about to commit.
Things that occur to all of us early on is they have a superhero universe. Why can't we do that in the horror world? When we were making the first Conjuring, it became very apparent to us that there could be a bigger universe. So many other great stories that would be awesome to look into.
There is this established timeline, how they all piece together.
In Annabelle creation, we find out about her origin. Every time that doll appears on screen, people react. People just love her.
The Conjuring movies have got such strong characters in them, with Lorraine and Ed Warren.
When we made Conjuring 2, people really love the nun character.
With the nun, we're going right back to where it all began. It's the origins of the demonic entity that will be haunting the Warrens in Conjuring 2. I thought I could create something that builds in that Conjuring universe, but is also fresh and unexpected.
The scares are different than anything you've seen in the other Conjuring universe movies.
Let me out!
Completely different environment.
As a fan, I want to see all the different stories.